Hi guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I want to talk about chronic post-nasal drip, okay? There's two types. One type, it's all year round. It's not related to seasons necessarily. And then the other version is like seasonal. We have this post-nasal drip, and that's basically an allergy. Let's talk about this one first. In this situation, there's a very stubborn, resilient fungus or mold growing in your sinuses, okay? And that's creating this mucus. One of the only things I know to kill this thing, well, there's two things. One is garlic, and I'm going to put a link down below of how to use the garlic nose neti flush. But this is a really good one too. It's oregano oil. You can either take a couple drops and put it in a shot glass with water and drink it through the day. Or better yet, you can just take the pearls, this oil in a pearl, and consume those through the day. And this is my favorite, is actually get a neti pot where you could take some, either take a pearl and take a little bit of the oil and put it in the water and heat it up and let the vapors go up into the sinuses. But remember, it's very, very strong. So just go light at first. But this will be very, very good to actually kill off the colonies of fungus and molds up into the sinuses. So that's what you're going to do. Of course, the other two things, make sure that you don't feed the fungus or mold what it likes to consume, which is sugar and milk sugar too, like milk and sugar. Avoid those two things, okay? And try to avoid antibiotics if at all possible. So that's what you do for that. And then we have the seasonal allergies, okay? This is a situation where you have high levels of histamines, and that's where you get all the mucus and runny nose and that whole thing. There is a natural remedy for that, and it's a type of vitamin C, and it is a synthetic calcium ascorbate. Okay, you can take it in a gram several times a day, and you mix it with water. I would get the one with bioflavonoids. Okay, this is one of the only times that I would recommend taking a synthetic vitamin C, because you need large amounts to dismantle the histamines. It breaks down histamines. It speeds up the immune system to help clear out mucus. So you can consume that, and you'll feel like within, you know, like a couple minutes after, you'll start feeling like a draining and clearing up of the mucus. So that's a really good remedy to take a few grams through the day spread out with the bioflavonoids. You can get calcium ascorbate, okay? All right, thanks for watching.